In the 14 plus years since UC Davis became a full-fledged Division I program, women's basketball has enjoyed consistent success with 6 Big West Conference titles, 3 NCAA tournament berths, and 4 WNIT appearances. Among the constellation of stars that have risen in the program, 3 shine as the highest scorers during that span. Paige Minton, who entered the Cal Aggie Athletics Hall of Fame in 2017, Morgan Birch, who became the first Aggie ever drafted into the WNBA, and a 5'10" Mariposa, California product named Sydnee Fipps. In fact, the trio of Minton, Fipps, and Birch remain the only UC Davis players to earn 3 straight first-team All-Big West Conference honors. Fipps won her awards in each of her sophomore, junior, and senior seasons, in which she started all 88 games she played and led the team in scoring every year. Fipps was also just the 3rd player in school history to reach the 1,000-point plateau before her senior season. Her point totals of 512 in 2013 and 548 in 2014 set school records for scoring by a sophomore and junior, respectively. Fipps ranks 3rd in Aggie history in career scoring, yet she still has a what-might-have-been quality to that total. As a senior in 2015, she suffered an injury near the end of the regular season, thus missing the final 4 games and the chance to surpass then-record holder Carol Riche. Fipps was armed with the ability to be a nearly unstoppable force driving the lane, yet she also possessed deft outside shooting skills in Coach Jennifer Gross's potent offensive scheme. She ranked 3rd in the Big West in 3-point percentage as a freshman, then finished 2nd in that category as a senior. In all, Fipps scored 20 or more points in a game, a school record 32 times. Fipps later played professional ball in Germany and Australia, then returned to her Central California roots to serve on the athletic staff at Fresno State. Tonight, we welcome her back to UC Davis to join her rightful place among great Aggie basketball legends with her induction into the Cal Aggie Athletics Hall of Fame.